Hello everyone, this is Tom from EveryStepCalculus.com. I'm going to demonstrate the chain rule right now. And let's do it. Index 8 to get to my menu for calculus. And we're going to scroll down to the C section. They're all alphabetical. Here's chain rule here. And I give you a choice of what kind of problems you're going to do, sine, cosine, tangent, etc. Or given y, etc. Here's the in parentheses with an exponent, and here's the square root of something. We're going to do number two here. Press alpha before you get into any, put anything into these entry lines here. Alpha first, then the left parentheses, which it gives you up here for example. And we're going to do 5 times x squared plus 7 to the 5th power. I always show you what you've entered. You can change it if you want. We're going to differentiate that. I say it's okay. Here's the formula here for chain rule, and I go through the steps for you. It's kind of like U substitution in a way for differentiation. U substitution is really for integrals. That's so I told you, put the terms into the formula. Mark everything down in your paper as you see it. Here's the derivative of g of x, which is 10 times x, and keep writing, and here's the